Airbnb. I'm so excited. Like, it's so cute. So I'm gonna do a little Airbnb tour. So when you arrive, you have the bathroom, and it's a super cute bathroom. This Airbnb is so optimized. Like, it's small, but it's super optimized. So this is the shower and everything else. And then you enter here, and there's this beautiful arch that like separates a little bit the bedroom and the living room. So this is the bedroom with the bed here. And then this, just cute things, you know? And then Victoria standing there in the living room. This is the living room. Love the colors, vibrant, jeune, en santé. This is the view. Very cute, aesthetically pleasing. And this is this. Ooh, we're close to everything, like literally everything. Old Nice, the train station, we're close to everything. So this is the kitchen, and we have a washing machine. Like, what? A washing machine, like hotels could never. And then we have, and then when you push, there's a lot of utilities. Like, it's super packed, but at the same time, you can't see anything. Everything is so sleek. I love it. So now we're gonna go get are things that we forgot, because of course we forgot them. And then we're gonna go out, take a shower, actually get cuter, because right now we look
like shit.
God awful.
Like shit.
And then we're gonna go out, and yeah, let's the go. Party begin.
Her.
Okay, oh my god. So hi guys, we went to the grocery store just to buy some things for tomorrow morning. I bought
the pain au chocolat. Okay.
The pain au chocolat. Bread. Mm-hmm. Eggs. And cheese.
Gruyère de France.
We're gonna take this to start with, and we'll see what's missing. Hi guys, sorry for the noise. We have the AC on, but I just wanted to show you how we're dressed for tonight. We're going out, of course. We were not gonna stay at home after this freaking flight. So this is what I'm wearing. Hold on, I'm gonna show it to you here. So this is what I'm wearing. It's a dress from Zara, corset dress, and my hair is curled. And Victoria is wearing a little mermaid moment. Yes, yes. Beautiful. And so yeah, now we're going to go somewhere. We don't even know where, but we have a lot of recommendations, and
let's go.
This is what we're gonna
want it poppin.
But we had a pizza margarita, and we had beef tartare. Super good. 10 out of 10. Mamma mia. Oh, maybe like a 9 out of 10, because the beef, you like a little bit of chunks, but this was really grinded. But besides that, the taste was super good. Day in Nice, France, Côte d'Azur. We woke up at night, we slept at 3,
Not bad, not bad. Right now we're not jet lagged. I mean, I don't think we're gonna catch the jet lag because we're only staying for a week. And I feel like we're gonna have like the best of both worlds because we're not trying to sleep that early anyway, so that's great. I'm gonna have to make my breakfast because I'm the only one eating breakfast apparently. None of us really eat breakfast. And just tidy up a little bit and we're gonna start our day. Today is Sunday and in France, well probably, I mean in Europe in general I think, don't maybe correct me if I'm wrong, but on Sundays it's very chill. Like a lot of stores are closed, everybody's on a break. Like hits the brakes. Right now it's kind of cloudy, but it's supposed to get hotter and sunny later in the day. So we're gonna get our breakfast, start our day chill, and then see where it goes. So let's do this. So you saw me eating, I think. So we got ready. I'm gonna show you my outfit for today. This is my outfit. I tied my hair up and this is my fit for today. It's a dress from Dress V. They gave it to me. So thank you, Dress V. I'm very grateful. I look like a flower child and I love it. We're going to S today, and this is Victoria's bum. Victoria is wearing a top from Zara, shorts from
who knows?
Who knows? Truly, who truly knows? So
maybe
this is
winners.
Our fit. Winners. Okay.
Maybe.
So we're wearing flowers today. We're going at S Village, and we're going to a botanical garden. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Jardin d'Aise. It's really worth it if you want to pay. You see everything. Bye.
everybody. So we're back at the apartment. We are done with Ez. Ez was fun. It was a moment, but now we're tired. We're gonna go to the beach before going out to eat, or no, actually we're gonna eat in. So this is what I'm wearing just to go to the beach. Like, it's a 10-minute walk, not even. And I'm wearing this white bikini from H&M. What is your bikini rec?
Dynamite, I think. Mm-hmm. No, PLT.
PLT.
Bottom, because I lost this bottom. This is garage clothing.
Garage clothing. Can we take a moment for my hair clip? Like, the flower clip? Like, whoa! I'm so in love. I'm going to get every color. I'll see you guys at the beach. And yeah. So we're at the beach. Say hi. And the beaches here are mostly rocky, so just so you know. It is currently, I think, 7 p.m. But it's super humid, like it's hot out. So we're still gonna go swim. We're still gonna do our thing. And yeah. Good morning, actually. Today we were supposed to go to Antigua, but it's closed because it's a
holiday.
It's a holiday. Holiday, whatever. So we decided to go somewhere else that was open, and we're gonna rebook this little fun activity at the bay, La Baie de Milliardaires, another day. So now we're going to the Consommer. It's another beachy thing. And we're gonna spend our almost entire day there, and then we're gonna go to the Castle Hill for the view. So this is our plan for today.
Yes, for today.
And yeah, I'm so excited. It's beautiful out, and this is what we're wearing today.
What is this dress? Where did you get it?
Garage clothing.
Garage clothing. This dress is from Arisa. Bathing suit is Shein. Definitely gonna tan. I put sunscreen. It's this Hawaiian Tropics. I don't know if there's a lot of SPS. I mean, there's 30, so I mean, we should have probably had 50, but it's okay. It's fine. Wear your sunscreen, guys. Even if you're black, wear your sunscreen. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm gonna go in the water like in 5 minutes because it's super hot. We're currently at a restaurant nonstop. It's really good. My burger is a little bit almost blue, but that's fine.
That's fine. Look at the view.
Hi guys. It is what time is it? It is 8:40. We just got ready for our supper. Today it was kind of draining, honestly. We were under the sun for the whole day, but it was so fun. It was so pretty. I keep looking at myself because I'm cute. So I'm wearing this dress
from, what is it? Where is it from? Emil. I received it actually as a gift. Thank you. It has a slit here, so pretty. And it's a cowl neck. The material is velour. And yeah, it's very comfortable, very airy, lightweight, so that's fun. You know, sometimes velour is kind of like hot, but this one is kind of lightweight, so we love that. And Victoria, I'm going to get you. Oh, what are you wearing?
Whole outfit is Zara.
Mm-hmm. Beautiful. Thank you. We love that. And yeah, so we're going out. Normally it's just Castle Hill and then restaurant, so I'll see you there. Oh, did you see that? Oh! Did you see that?
Hi guys, so we're at the
La Storia.
La Storia. She's eating a tartare, beef tartare, of course, as
her. As I usually do.
Yeah. And I'm eating a duck. I'm eating duck. So I can't wait. I haven't eaten duck for so long.
Hi babies. It is day, what is it? It is Tuesday. I don't have a time notion anymore. Like, I really don't know. But anyways, it is Tuesday. Kind of woke up under the weather, not gonna lie. I was kind of feeling a little so-so, so we're taking it slow this morning. Victoria is just coming back from the groceries. She's getting me like something to feel better.
Hello!
Look at her dress. It looks so good on her. Like,
hello.
Marry me, please. She just got back and she got me a loofah. This one is for her mung. Mango, apple, and passion fruit. She got me because I was sitting under the weather. Apple, mango, and spinach with chia seeds in it. I hope it's good. Oranges, because apparently oranges are good when you're not feeling that well. She bought a syrup for me to take. It's all natural and it's good. It's honestly, we're not trying to stay here in the Airbnb for the day, so I'm just trying to, you know, get back on track. And I'm feeling better. I had fever this morning, but now I'm good. So I think we're getting somewhere, you know? This is my outfit. It's a dress, long maxi dress, and there's a slit here from ASOS. And yeah, so let's get this day sorted.
Chat.
Tout le monde. Ah, ça coûte même pas dégueulasse.
Ah, sérieux, ça coûte quoi?
My bad, but we're still looking and walking around, and it's super cute. I'ma get your name tatted all over my face. I don't care what all the mother hoes have to say. Make it to the top with you, baby. That's what I pray.
Hi, friends. So today is as I said yesterday, I was under the weather, feeling under the weather. I actually caught a cold. Like, I actually have a certain virus in me. It's not cocoa, thank God. But your girl is still going through it. I had fever. All my articulations were in pain. As you can probably hear, my voice is a little, you know,
changed. This morning, we were supposed to go to Antibes. We didn't go, and it was raining. So, I mean, at least that's that, but we didn't go. And now we have a reservation at 6:45, so at least I took a break, took multiple naps, and now I'm kind of feeling better. I have my little tea to drink, and I'm gonna get ready. So I'm actually super excited for this reservation. It's so cute. The restaurant is super cute. It's still raining, but I mean, I feel like we'll still get the vibe that we want. And yeah, so I'll see you guys when we're ready. Hi guys. So we're going to our reservation at Le Plongeoir. This is what we're wearing. Well, me, I'm super cold right now. Like, I have chills. So I'm wearing this knit cardigan, but normally I was just supposed to wear this dress with a crisscross at the front from Dynamite and these sandals with this black bag. Victoria is wearing this blue number. Beautiful, beautiful.
Thank you. From Zara.
From Zara, love it. Mm-hmm. And we didn't plan to color coordinate, but we are color coordinating. Restaurant called Le Plongeoir. So it's literally a diving board transformed into a restaurant. So you're on the water.
Literally
underwater.
That's crazy.
That's crazy. So this is what we picked. She picked a beef.
Filet mignon.
Filet de beef. And I picked beef.
Yeah.
Veal?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, great. And yeah, I love it. Let's see. Let's do a taste test.
Ooh.
Yeah?
That shit hits.
Yeah. Can't wait. Let me taste this. Let me taste mine. Let me taste mine. Oh my god.
It hits?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, gang gang.
Good morning! Today's our last day.
Stop it. We're not bringing it up.
So we were supposed to go to Monaco, but we're not going there. We're going to Antibes because we missed that day. First of all, we wanted to go on Monday. It was closed because of a holiday. And then we wanted to go yesterday, but I wasn't feeling well and it was raining. And today, it's actually sunny, and it's gonna rain only in like the PM. So we're going there, and we're going to swim, take pictures in our bikinis, and yeah. So thank you, Monaco. We love you. You're cute. But it'll be for another time. Okay. So yeah, this is what I'm wearing. It's a princess top, not doing too much, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And then Crocs. And Victoria is wearing a princess top as well.
Mm-hmm. Shorts.
And shorts. Yay, cute. So yeah. So let's go to Antibes, bitches.
When we wake, hear the birds and see the sun. Side by side, our fears are done. All the good times just begun.
It's our last day. I'm devastated.
We know what we have, let's hold on tight. Found what we're looking for in life. Call us crazy, but things are finally right. With you and I, the future is bright.
€50.
Oh. So it's our last night.
Shattered. Shattered.
It's okay.
Don't cry because it's over. Smile because it happened.
Exactly. Okay. My voice is crazy. Don't mind my voice. But it's our last night and we need to empty everything. We're doing the craziest mix, but it's fine. It was really fun. I totally recommend coming to Nice.
Totally.
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 Rent. Well, I mean, Airbnb a place in Nice and go visit the rest of La Côte d'Azur, because it's really pretty and you'll have the most fun, and people are just so nice here. Like, but it's definitely not Paris. It's our last night and we're going out to eat, so I'll see you then. Bye.